Hey guys, it's OG Vlogs and Gaming, and today we are going to be doing a new survival series. So this will be series 1, 2 of episode 1 of our new survival series. I'm going to create a new world, survival. OG. Create world. See what we get. Go check out Anthony's channel and also GamerCam, aka Golden Vortex. The Abyss of Night. Why? Why? I spawned in a good place. It's doable. I guess there's lots of sheep. Sheep hunting is popular. I'm gonna get cocoa beans, start making a cocoa farm. Make lots of cake and pie. So I'll have to start. I need to learn how to make cookies. That's probably sounds dumb. I do not know how to make Minecraft cookies. Yeah, let's not talk about that. I'm joking. Oh, watermelons! I'm also going to be trying to find watermelons because they're delicious. They go watermelon farm. Yes, I call them watermelons. That's the typical name for them. Everybody calls them that. This is watermelons. Watermelon. And you guys may not get it. Unless I'm enough. I like making survival series. Got 14 pieces of wood. I'm gonna cut down this tree right here. I had a whole survival realm on my iPad. And not really a realm, but it was just survival. And oh my god, I was doing so good. Like, I made rich and contraption. I had like a tree house, I had a big house. If you guys seen Stampy Cat, this was all done in survival when I copied his house. Why is that all like that? I think no one watches Stampy. I still like watching them sometimes. Can't judge. But I don't watch them really anymore. Just too old. I'm gonna collect all of these things. Okay. I might be moving over there way later. I just need watermelons. This will be definitely good food to start off. And what options do? No, I'm gonna set to easy. That's a pretty good game mode. I don't know why, but still easy is pretty hard. I think like someone like Minecrafters Notch made like an update that Minecraft is way harder. Die. That's good. And now, die. I'm just gonna get this much more. Die. You died. I wanna get these two black because you don't need watermelons to die. Brown might. I do this. Shoot. Dang it. I just wasted pine. I just wasted these things. I had to kill enough sheep now. Oh. go. That's what I'm looking for. So we'll have a brown shabby bet. I think that's all we need from the jungle. I think we should I'm gonna probably build my house over here, but totally thing for later on is that we should go in the jungle and search for like certain things like jungle temple, and that would be really fun. We would get some amazing stuff. That'll be later. That'll be way far into the series, if we even continue the series that far. Yeah, I want to start making my house. I want to do a simple, maybe like a porch. I think I know what I'm going to go for. I like building a super detailed house. It's going to take me a while to even finish my house. I just need a layout first. This will be my internals of my house. And a bit wider. Stupid sunflowers. They're always in your way. On my old computer, I had an awesome survival room too. I could never find any, like, ore because I never went far enough. But I had tons of fire and I had, like, a little garden. It was so amazing. I figured out what flint and steel was too. That was a long time ago when I did not know what flint and steel was. So don't be judging me that I didn't know what it was. I know a lot of hate that is going around in the comments right now. Duh, sheep. Seriously? Can I make a joke? Bruh, I do not parkour. Actually, I beat Jake at parkour. Jake is not good at parkour. Let's just, he didn't even know what parkour was. It was his first time playing, so I'm gonna be just a bit, but it was time to parkour on my realms called Biome Runs, and I beat him at it. Now my parkour skills are kicking in by a lot. Possible, still, I'm being cheap. Just break the block. Oh, we're up to the top. Even though my house is all the way down there. We're gonna have to go back to the jungle to get more wood. Because I'm not making my house out of... I want to make part of my house, not like the top section, my house out of spruce. And most of, and like the floor out of... whatever this thing is called, jungle wood. I don't know what it's called. And I'm calling everyone else a noob. Oliver, don't be a hypocrite. I'm gonna mine down this tree. Then maybe build up and put one on my house, and I'll be in the episode, and I'll do another episode, then another episode. I'm almost like 5 episodes tonight. I wanna make a new playlist. That'd be awesome. I hope anybody watches it at least. That would be nice if someone at least watched it. Love it. Make sure you subscribe and like the vid. That would be awesome to help support this channel. Even if you don't like it, you could just maybe like the vid. Be nice. Maybe comment I like the vid. Or even if you really like it, maybe subscribe. You'll have to turn on notifications. I'm not forcing you to do any of this. Just please, that's forcing you. Just please, maybe hit it. Like, I'm not asking you. Just do it if you want to. I really love that. Please. Okay, now I'm begging. Just do it, alrighty. Just do it. Gonna make a simple, not really tall ceiling. Do 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 do. this is a good survival series. I hope you guys will like it. It'll be awesome. I want to have a two-block door entrance. So it's way too far if I want to have one. One, two, three. Space, space. Two, three. And this is good. I'm about even. It's nice. I will be adding windows later on. There's no point in them right now. When you seriously don't get enough wood, I guess I'll do a lot more detail later. I have more jungle wood. I might be able to finish off the patio. Well, that's what I'm going to be making. I'm not going to build the roof tonight. Don't have enough. I hope this will be in a cup is a good house. Because I want to put a lot of effort in it for you guys. I don't care about you guys because you guys are my viewers. I sincerely care about you guys. So, please smash that like button. I need to stop saying that. Okay. I have no more stuff. Enough to make a crafting table. Beep. That's where my crafting table may be. I want to have my bed upstairs. But for now, this is the end of the video. Oh, there's a creeper right here. Let's stay away. So, see you guys next time. Bye. Let me just eat my watermelon. Bye. Please.